And I push the stick back in the water. So he's out in about 5 or 6 feet depth of water, standing on the log. He's going to try to walk down to the end of it again. And he keeps getting dumped off. This is how the log got all the way down the river half hour ago. And I went and pulled it back upstream. He's going to be very sad if it goes away without him this time. He's been gnawing at this log for like an hour now.